Skoda Octavia 2013. 1.6 Siemens piezo injectors. Malfunction symptoms. Unstable idling. High fuel consumption. Smoke from the exhaust pipe during sharp throttle. Increased oil level. The scanner showed high values of fuel corrections. Using an oscilloscope, let's measure how the correction value affects the parameters of the fuel injector control pulses. To measure the current in the injector control circuit, we use the CTI50 current clamps. We install the clamps on one of the wires on the injector connector. We observe the polarity of the connection, if necessary, rotate the clamps. This is how the recorded control signal for four injectors looks like. Let's look again at how these signals were displayed at the time of recording. To do this, activate the emulation mode and call the mode synchronization of all channels. For clarity, let's combine all the pulses by the overlay method. Let's press pause and compare the signals. It can be seen here that the duration of the control pulses of different injectors varies greatly. Replace defective injectors with new ones. It is necessary to register them in the control unit. Let's measure the injector control signals again. Move all the pulses, use the overlay method. We see almost the same duration of injector control pulses. Look what the fuel trims are now. For clarity, here is a screenshot from the scanner that demonstrates the work of new injectors. The result: all corrections are normal.